Papa made a mango shake, which I have dropped on my black pants. This is the outfit for today. This is my very uncasual outfit for a very casual day. I'm wearing this like satiny blouse thing, which I bought from Kazo, which I showed in one of my videos. I'm wearing all of my nice rings. And ye maine liye the. Oh, I got these from Stationery Pal, bahut bahut time pehle. And niche, I'm wearing black pants, which I'm pretty sure I got from Sarojini Nagar like years ago. But what I wanted to show you guys was a little what's in my bag. My mom got this very cute bag. This is Allen Solly. I think unhone Myntra se mangaya tha because there was some sale going on. We have one big zip beach mein. Firstly, I've kept my book just in case I get time to read it. Then we have this little pouch, which is like a girl essentials kind of pouch. Then another pouch with dawais for chronically sick girls like me. No, I'm not chronically sick. I have great health. I have amazing health. I am always healthy. Touch wood. Uske baad, in the beach wala zip, I have kept my wallet. Chote chote like side wale pockets mein, I have this, which you would think is an Orbit ka dabba, but it is indeed not an Orbit ka dabba. It is Madrasi soft. I am a soft girl till the day I die. Then we have Amritanjan headache balm, because gorgeous girls always have headaches. Then I have a pen, and I have to keep my little diary. This little diary, which I have started writing every little thought of mine in. Not like a journal, but maybe ideas, because I have so many ideas and I always write them down in my notes app. But there are like lots of random things that I can't categorize into different notes. So I have this for that. I do not know why I didn't have a notebook like this pehle. This is such a necessity for a person like me. Then we have sanitizer, obviously. And this tiny little Boroplus body lotion I got that I'm using as a hand cream before I buy an actual hand cream. And a hair tie, because is garmi mein main aise to jaane nahi wali hun. The lipstick that I'm wearing today, which is the Lip Mousse by Lakme Absolute. This is such a heavenly color. It is this color. I think I wore this meri farewell ke din also, but I mixed it with my usual wala shade. It smells so good. I want to eat it every time I put it on. I'm gonna put a link for this in the description because you need to get it. And that is what's in my bag for a casual day as a girl who has no institution to define her anymore, because she is neither in school and nor has college begun. Guys, it's raining! Hello guys, we're having ice cream. Amras. We are in Bengali market in CP for no reason. Chabar in Sydney. Never been here before. They also have like a bookstore connected to the cafe, like in the cafe. So we're gonna buy books. I'm so excited. Playing Fortnite by Taylor Swift on repeat here. I hope you're okay. The only reason no one needs to blame about your country. My lips are fluttering. I finally figured out why you wanted me to continue this book. It's not just a smutty romance. It's actually interesting beyond that, which is surprising and unexpected. Chaos. So I will continue the series. Chaya, maybe. But I bought a bunch of books yesterday, which I will show you. First golden hour with my camera!
Hello.
Hi.
Hi vlog.
Hi guys.
I'm sitting with an I am Rohtak reject right now. And I'm also an I am Rohtak reject.
Reject? नहीं interview ही नहीं दिया.
नहीं IPL को उसमें interview नहीं दिया and actual जो I am Rohtak का paper था मैं उसमें Indore का admit card लेकर चला गया. हाँ. तो वो miss हो गया.
तो ठीक है मैंने तो paper दिया उसके बाद reject हो गया. At least he made a mistake.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Abhishek.
And what do you do for a living?
I make YouTube videos and I'm looking for sponsors. So please sponsor कर दो.
Why should they sponsor you?
Because I'm talented and I'm beautiful and I'm intelligent and I'm everything you could ever need.
I agree with everything except the beautiful part. What grade are you in?
I'm stuck in between college and school because मुझे कोई ले नहीं रहा.
Why is no one taking you if you're intelligent?
Who's that?
Don't you think that losers get into colleges as well?
You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. But you just can't get into it because they would never.
Where are you sitting right now?
Some guy who knows the name of this place.
Captain
Stir.
Stir.
Go on.
Why are you doing STIR?
Hello. It is the next day and the main reason I'm recording this is because I want to show you my outfit. If this does not scream summer, I don't know what does. This is not even mine. This is my mom's and it is like ages old. So many of my clothes are my mom's old like workwear, which she doesn't wear anymore because obviously she has new workwear. And I wore my favorite Janpath earrings. Oops. My billy tastes like Pepsi Cola. So yes, what I want to tell you was that I continued reading Twisted Love. And guys, main us twist pe aa chuki hoon, which has convinced me that this is actually a really good book. And as I said before, I might actually continue this series. This is insane. This is like not what I saw coming at all. Like almost khatam ho gaye itna sab bacha hai. Because when we got to that part, I was like, I need to finish this now. So I kept reading. And I am gonna finish this today. I've been editing all day. Let me show you the new books that I got. I've been buying a lot of books, I know guys, but trust me, I will get through them and we shall talk about them in my future videos. The Almanac of Naval Ravikant. I love this man. I love his tweets. I love all of his podcast episodes. This is one person on the internet whose philosophies I actually resonate with. And kaafi choti book hai, like how many pages does it have? Yeah, it's just like 232 pages, so zyada badi nahi hai. Next, I got another Anuja Chauhan book because I'm gonna start reading my pichla wala Anuja Chauhan book. It's called The Fast and the Dead, another crime thriller. And the other two books are probably a lot less interesting to most of you, but I'll show you nonetheless. This one is Lean Marketing and this one is Influence. This is also in marketing. So I'm excited to read these. I'm not the kind of person who can like start one book and finish it and just stick to that one book. I do like to read like ek do book ek saath, especially if it's like ek book is like either like a crime thriller or romance or something and the other book is business, self-help, something like that. So it's like a nice variety of content. Variety of content reminds me, like and subscribe because there is so much variety of content coming up. Follow me on Instagram at Avishi Mish and Avishi's Coffee Shop for all of the behind the scenes of YouTube and my life. And I'll see you sooner than you think. Goodbye. Love you. Cheers.